Tonight, just before I get started, don't think I'm just playing random rhythms here. These are called bata. They're traditionally from a Yoruba origin in Nigeria, but these are more of the Afro-Cuban bata. And I'm going to be doing three toque for three different orichas, which are like gods per se, deity. Nowadays, these drums are taken out from the religious aspect and are done, as I'll do right now, performance-wise, or it's even included a lot in modern Latin jazz. You'll hear a lot about that vocabulary. So, here we go.